Unknown author, Independence Day. In the year of 1776, that paper was decreed. They were tired of oppression and wanted to be freed. They wrote a declaration so the whole world would see this was the home of the brave and the land of the free. They signed that piece of parchment, the leaders of this land, knowing divided they would fall, but together they could stand. A new road lay before them untamed from shore to shore. They swore they would protect it if it meant going to war. Battles have been fought, and many lives have been lost. So said something so basic has such a high, high cost. Seems freedom is a luxury. They some would bind us all. Like then, together we can stand, but divided we will fall. More than 200 years have passed by since that day that each of us celebrate in our own different way. We should be proud and thankful, pay our share of the cost, not take freedom for granted, for it easily could be lost. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, comment, subscribe for more, oh, and hit that notification bell. See you in the next one.